from discussion. Okay, dear friends, all of you are aware with the topic is internet, a revolution in 21st century. So, first of all of you will get 1 minute time. The 1 minute time will be divided into 2 seconds. First of all, for the 30 seconds, all of you have to give your interaction one by one. And next 30 seconds, you have to discuss about the topic. Just only brief the topic. And then the discussion will be open for all, right? So, best of luck for the team HISTORICA. Okay, Akash, you may start the discussion.
Akash, you start with your introduction, please.
Good afternoon, sir. Good afternoon, my dear friends. My name is Akash Yadav from Akash Malawa, Aloy, in a UP. I have recently completed my intermediate with 85.40 from UP board. I am pursuing PhD second year in a mathematics. I belong to middle class family. My father's name is Mr. Ramesh Chand. He is a private employer in an Indian gas agency. My mother's name is Ms. Savitri Devi. He is a house taker. My hobby is playing cricket, and I am interested in visiting historical places. My dream is to join Indian Air Force. And now I am going to present my views upon the given topic is internet. Our revolution 21st century. Internet is very important for my life in this stage, because internet new revolution in our age. When few times ago
Good afternoon everyone, my name is M.P. Kumar. I am from Kanpur, Uttar Pradesh, and I completed my 10 plus 2 from Army Public School, and I am currently pursuing my BSc in Mathematics from PPN College, Kanpur. And we have 4 members in our family. My father is in Indian Army. My hobby is to play outdoor sports, especially football and volleyball. And my strength is my positive behavior, and I can adapt in any environment. Now I would like to introduce about my topic. The topic is Internet as a revolution in 21st century. Our life is like a piano. Whatever the amount we play from it, the same return we get. In the 21st century, everything has transformed with the help of Internet. Internet is a backbone of our science and technology. Without wasting a spark moment, we can connect with a number of people in a few seconds. In this way, Internet is transforming the life. Now the Internet has outshined the uses in every part of the world. Internet helps in our day-to-day usage, like buying the number of things, paying the cashless transactions, and ordering the medicines in every field. It's helpful. So it has transformed the life in a positive manner. Thank you.
Good afternoon to you, sir, and to all my friends. Thanks for giving me a golden opportunity to introduce myself. My name is Abhishek Pal. I head at Kanpur, Uttar Pradesh. I have done my schooling from state board. Now I am pursuing graduation. I love outdoor games, especially cricket. My father name is Mr. Mesh Pal. He does a private job. The aim of my life to join the Indian Air Force. Now I would like to talk about the topic which has been given to me. The topic is Internet as a revolution in 21st century. Internet has altered the conception of time and distance. Internet has given a lot of information which we can get from a snap of hands. And if we want to get together with our loved ones that are far away, so we can easily get together with our loved ones. Before internet, if we wanted to keep up with the news, so we had to go down and get the newspaper from the newspaper stand. But now, in a few minutes, we get the information what is happening all over the world. So it's a boon for us. Thank you.
Good afternoon to all my friends and sir. First of all, I would like to thank you because you will give me the golden opportunity to express my thoughts. My name is Saurabh Tripathi and my father's name is Sri Babesh Tripathi. I belong to the Pratapgarh, and my aim is to qualify the Indian Air Force exam and serve my country in Air Force sector. I would like to discuss about the topic that Internet is the revolution in 21st century. Internet is the economic is very useful in economy of any country, because there is much importance of internet in paying the transactions of paying the transactions and buying the items and selling books bagaira, and in education sector there is much importance to learn how to improve your vocabulary and to read the news at your home.
Good afternoon everyone, my name is Samar Vijay, I am 18 years old, my father name is Dharmendra Singh, he is a retired army personnel, and my mother name is Pratibha Singh, he is a housewife. My aim is to join defense services, and I love playing football. Now I would like to express my views on the topic internet, a revolution of the 21st century. Nowadays internet has become a major part of our life. It helps us in various things. It provides us with immense knowledge which we can use it in our daily lives. It helps us in buying various products which are far away. It helps us in contacting the loved ones which are very far from us, and it helps us various other things.
Okay, now the discussion is open for all.
Now the internet is acting as a boon for everyone. We should use it in a positive way. So with the help of the internet, the science and technology has been evolved. Just imagine a situation like, with the help of internet, number of computers and number of millions of people connected with a single click. We can exchange our thoughts, ideas, news and anything which are helpful for our society.
Yes, I agree with your point that we can connect the peoples from country to country and around the world, and it is very important to chatting and transferring the mails.
Yeah, internet reduces the distance between the people and increase the mutual cooperation between them.
Yes. As my fellow friend said that it is very important. So everything has a pros and cons. It depends on the user whether it is in a good manner. When we use it in a good manner, then it becomes a pros for us, and when it used in a good bad manner, so it is a cons for us.
Yes.
So it depends only on the user. And internet is boon for also for students, because I am a student, so I feel better of that, because I get so many information about the
like for the students, internet is acting as a boon. By we can transform our life totally from books to the internet. E-books available at just a single click. We need not to carry burdens like bag on our back. Just a single mobile tab, we can have number of books on it, and which is very useful for our youth.
But there are various disadvantages of the internet also. People are misusing it, like terrorists. They are misleading the innocent people for their own purposes.
And that's why I say it depends on the user.
There are the disadvantages of
being we should use the internet with our concern, like whatever our needs and where we are using.
And
it.
Use.
For the purpose of creating awareness for
their purpose. Let me take an example, like if a boy is not able to clear his doubt in his coaching, so he go to his home and he has so many platforms in the internet to clear his doubt, and there are so many ways to educate.
Internet is very important for education and other local one side to other side to connect with them.
Yeah, with the number of people connected with the single click with the help of internet.
The most important thing is that the internet is the collection of information that is very useful to any country with your security of the country.
Countries like we are developing, like it is like India, we are developing, so we should use in a proper manner, proper security.
Yes.
So we are not misguided or misled by someone.
Yes.
Like if a student wants so many concepts in the same topic, so he get a proper concept of the same topic.
With the help of internet, we can explore our ideas and connect to the number of people. This provides a better opportunity for our
In today's era, so no one has the time for the others. Our loved ones have.
Internet decrease the time for anything to work and increases the development of any country.
Internet provides results any few times ago when results comes to the newspaper and then comes to the
internet helps in creating awareness among the society, and in the agriculture sector and industrial sector it also transformed the lifeline it used to make the payments.
And internet also helps us to
nowadays the customer need not to physically interact with the people.
And nowadays it is very available in every people. Internet is
internet
very useful to education.
Yes, yes. Yeah, it's not only tool to help us to connect to the millions of
millions of people.
In every sector like agriculture or business.
All over the sector, internet brought.
And these are acting as a boon for every
year.
And what I say that internet also makes our life easier and convenient in all the manners. Like if we in today's known as a time for others. So if we want to talk to our loved ones which are far away, so it makes easier. Internet makes easier to call, like we talk to in WhatsApp and also in so many platforms, video calling.
Yeah, in a day-to-day life, internet has been in many ways like just choosing a groom or rent or choosing a thing.
And so many people started the business, online business.
Yeah, online businesses. If a boy wants to get admission in the foreign college, he need not to visit there just by simple click. He can.
And you know what all the things are? Nowadays all the things are online, and this is the possible for only for
the
internet.
This is only because of the
government also.
And this is not
online.
The initiative by our Prime Minister is all very appreciating.
Yeah.
They are promoting the cashless transactions also because of the internet.
And it is possible due to the internet.
And it is depend upon the speed of 4G and 5G, which is taken by
the government. It's increasing its speed, which is a boon for us. We can.
And you do that, and it helps the economy of any country.
Yes.
It also helps the economy of any country.
Because the sector like making orders are made more easier with the help of internet, so we can place more orders and more consumers get the job.
And you know what?
Consumer get the product and number of employees get the job. And
number of
made very convenient so that we can easily do the transactions.
As you see,
it provides the number of job opportunities.
As you see, in the rural areas, the coachings are not available. So if the boy who lived in rural areas, say if he want to take part in a IIT coaching, so how is it possible? It's possible through the internet.
Yeah, now with the help of internet, he can explore his ideas, whatever he want to do. He can do even whatever place he is in India.
And it is convenient and also easier.
And
he afford that.
Yeah, the cost price of the internet is not as much as
expensive.
Yeah, it's
advanced.
The speed of internet is increasing day by day, so we need not to waste much more time as earlier. But the number of platforms like Academy and YouTube provide the number of opportunities for students.
But the government is think that the users may aware of the internet in proper way.
Before making any kind of transactions or making use of any equipment of science, we should use it in a proper way with the proper concern and at the right place with the proper security.
Yeah.
This will
harmful that person.
This will avoid the harmful effects of all these things.
Okay, gentlemen, thank you for participation in the group discussions.
Thank you.